Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Dani and this is Dani's Beauty Corner. If you're new to my channel, welcome. If you are not new, welcome back. So today's video is part two of our Christmas collab, group collab with my girls, Mandy, Krista, Crystal, and Ashley. Mandy was my secret Santa. And the first video was an unboxing of our secret Santa gifts and we did a try-on portion. The second one is with our secret Santa, mine is Mandy, like I said, is to use Christmassy colors on our eyes, and the secret Santa was to pick the colors. So she chose for me green shadow with golden silver. So that's what we're going to do today. So without further ado, let's jump into the video. Okay, so without wasting any time, we're going to go into the TARDIS Pro Palette. And we're going to use the shade Whimsy right there. And I'm going to take this brush, BH Cosmetics 101. And put that in our crease. Yeah, this video is a little bit rushed, guys. I'm kind of in a hurry because I have to go to work in a few hours. And I did this look already. And my footage just disappeared. How sad. So always remember to do the windshield wipe promotion to make sure that you blend properly. Okay. Perfect. And then we're going to go into the Too Faced Chocolate Gold palette. This is really pretty. I'm going to take the black shade Decadent. And I'm going to use the crown, but it looks like a Wet n Wild brush. So we're going to take that black shade and use it as a base. We're going to put that on top of our lid. And a base is usually like black or white, or even using some sort of concealer type of product. And it just helps that the shade you're trying to put on top of it adhere and to pop. So then I'm gonna go in this green shade, which is called Money Bags, right there, and put that right on top. And I'm gonna spray with a little bit of water, or you can use MAC Fix Plus or any type of setting spray or any kind of spray, really. Put that on top of the green, right here in the inner corner, and bring it out. And then do the other eye. So guys, I can't believe it's Christmas already. Christmas is in a week, or less than a week, I think. Crazy how this year just flew on by, right? Okay, so for the gold, I'm going to use this chocolate gold shade right there. I'm gonna put that next to the green in the middle. A little bit on top of that green, make it pop a little bit. Perfect. Do it for the next eye. And this palette is mostly shimmers, which shimmers are my favorite shadows to work with anyway, because they just stand out and they make your eye anything pop. Okay, let's see. And then we're gonna do the silvery shade, which is called Drippin' Diamonds, right there. And we're gonna take this little Luxie brush, Luxie 141 mini brown brush, or mini round brush, can't talk. So we're just gonna dip that bad boy in there, spray it, make sure it pops and doesn't flake everywhere. And put that next to the gold. See a little bit of that eyeliner. I'm sorry, guys. And I forgot to tell you in the beginning of the video that I've already prepped and primed my face just to save time on camera. which now I have to rush because my footage is gone. Okay, I'm gonna do my brow, I'm sorry, my eyeliner off camera to save time again. I'll be right back. Okay, I am back everybody. Eyeliner's done, mascara's done. Now we're gonna go in with foundation. I'm using the shade, or Too Faced Peach Perfect Comfort Matte Foundation in the shade Sand. I started to do this off camera, but it's okay. And also earlier in the video, I did my brows too the same time. I just put a little tinted brow gel on from Too Faced. And done. Now we're going to go in with the setting powder, Too Faced Ethereal Born This Way setting powder. Put it in a cup, or the lid, swirl, tap. Oh. I promise you it's not as light on camera as it is. Okay. Now, do blush. It's the Fiona Stiles in the shade Imperial. And it's a really pretty color. It's my favorite blush. My go-to blush. Put on apples on the cheeks. Swirl and bring it back. Now, we are going to, let's do a little highlight. I'm going to use ColourPop Super Shock Cheek in the shade Flexitarian. This is what Crystal gave me. I'm sorry, did I say Mandy? Crystal was my Secret Santa. I'm so sorry, girl. You know I love you. To set it with CoverFX Illuminating Setting Spray. And then we're going to do ColourPop Lipstick in the shade Poison. And it was also one of my Secret Santa gifts from Crystal. Okay. And that is the finished look, guys. What do you guys think? Very Christmassy. Okay, guys, that completes this video. I hope you liked it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. I will also leave the links to my girls' videos for their Secret Santa try-on portion. And until next time, I think that's it. I think the next video will be a makeup haul because I've got tons of stuff that I've collected to haul for you guys. I just have been kind of lazy. But yeah, I think that's it. So, yeah, hope you like it. Love you guys. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays to you and your loved ones. I hope everybody gets what they want. But most importantly, stay safe during this holiday season. That is most important. And hopefully I'll see you guys before the new year. Love you guys. Bye.